Dėkuoju, Ivo, dabar.
Thank you very much, Ivo. I'll now give the floor to Michal from Poland.
Mr. President, Madam Vice President, dear colleagues, before I address the presidency in questions, I would like to share with you the following comments. I remember our discussion in the Council in the beginning of June. It was only 4 months ago, but it feels like 4 years ago. Why? Because since then, we better understand that the reform of the EU personal data protection is one of the most important pieces of legislation currently under discussion. There are some reasons for that. For many EU citizens, PRISM has been a wake-up call. This, what happened, remains highly alarming and underlines the need to ensure the provision of better protection of personal data of EU citizens. The PRISM case catalyzed better understanding of the problem. We see how the awareness of the privacy protection is growing. Transparency is one of the key measures of rebuilding citizens' trust. Our citizens want to be sure that the state cares about them and protects their privacy. It is especially important because personal data has become an online currency used to pay for services. Development of data processing is crucial for future Europe's new competitive advantages. Personal data processing is a part of these opportunities. So on the one hand, we should remember about citizens' needs and rights. But on the other hand, we should take into account business expectations and opportunities. How can we reconcile those perspectives? How can we achieve the equilibrium between citizens' needs and business opportunities? This is our essential task. But what is the key problem? Is it A, European overregulation when we are discussing the question, general regulation or directive? Or is it B, a lack of a harmonized solution for Europe as a whole? Poland does not want to have 28 legal regimes on data processing, as we identify it as the real burden for business. We need one legal framework. We don't accept the situation in which US companies are taking advantage of being under different legal provisions on personal data protection. We prefer clear and transparent competition. So, if we, Europe, want to go ahead, we need common regulation, and we need it fast. Acceleration is necessary because we have no time. Acceleration is needed if we want to finish our job on the spring 2014. But, dear colleagues, let us be clear. It requires political will. And that is why Poland has been pushing during the last month for having personal data protection issues on the agenda of the October European Council. Our final position on the issue was distributed as a non-paper last week. It would be great if you, dear colleagues, support the idea of considering by the European Council this subject.